1912, the Iveses purchased land in West Reading, Connecticut, and had a house and barn built. In 1950, arranged through the Fresh Air Fund, they began to allow less fortunate families to use the cottage and enjoy the country air. One family, whose stay was especially long, included a baby named Edith. When the family left, it was requested that Edith stay with the Iveses. Harmony and Charlie eventually adopted her. Apparently inspired by having this adorable child in their home, Harmony wrote two stanzas of poetry that Charles set to music in 1919, using a tune he had written 17 years earlier. To Edith, likens the cheerful toddler to a sweet-smelling flower and tells a loving story of happy morning kisses.
So like a flower thy little form Iveses in its pure freshness, that to my bedside comes each morning happy. Oh,